Sizes, Castro presents Michael Goulian. As he dives down, accelerating at 260 miles an hour at Show Center. As he gets past Show Center, he'll go into an 11G pole to the vertical.
Oh,
doesn't get any better than this. Performed his first air show in 1989 when he was still a teenager and has been living his dream ever since. Today, Michael is one of the best air show flyers in the world. In 2006, Michael received the air show industry's highest honor by being awarded the prestigious Art Show Memorial Award for Air Show Showmanship. Michael is also one of an elite group of pilots who compete in the Red Bull Air Race World Championship. This mind-blowing competition of speed and agility is played out in amazing cities around the globe each summer. If you'd like to follow Michael as he tries to outrace 13 other flyers from around the world, tune in to Fox Sports this summer. Michael hopes you'll visit his website, MikeGoulian.com, where he keeps a blog to give you a behind-the-scenes look at the world of air shows and air racing. This is where you can sign up to become a fan of Michael Goulian and post your own messages and photos. You can purchase very cool Michael Goulian merchandise there, too. And it was just last week at Oshkosh, Wisconsin, that World Air Show News gave Michael one of the greatest awards in the air show industry, the Bill Barber Award for Showmanship. Here he comes, it's Michael Goulian! As he comes by, giving away, because the canopy's going to come back open. And we'll take his bow for all of you great folks at the California International Air Show. Now everybody stand up and make some noise as we bring Michael out of the cockpit. Ladies and gentlemen, Michael Goulian! Oh, Jim Boxer.